Hey guys, this is Coach Pat Martin. I have my personal attorney, a good friend of mine, who has partnered up with the Coach Pat company and team, and this is Patty Deegan. Patty, it's good to have you.
My pleasure.
I appreciate you jumping on this video. Guys, we're here in beautiful tropical Tampa, Florida. We're hanging out. We just had dinner. And so I wanted to have Patty share with you how we're teaming up and how that's bringing added value and credibility to every one of our joint venture students and partners out there that are bringing us the short sale deals. Patty, we've discussed about partnering up, and one of them is immediately, what kind of credibility is it going to bring to us on each deal if we can put you on the phone from the get-go to do the meet and greet with the realtor that has the property along with the homeowner? And if the homeowner has an attorney involved, putting you in the mix to have you attorney speaking lawyer language to each other. Tell us, what kind of added value credibility is that going to give us and give the joint venture partner out there in each and every deal that we're doing?
It's a huge benefit, Pat, for the students, because 6 months ago we might not have had to do this, but as with everything in real estate, particularly short sales and distressed real estate, things change every 3 to 6 months. And I admire that you've adapted with that change. And we really were implementing two new changes to benefit all the students. One is to have me work with the realtors, the homeowner, speak with them, talk to them directly so that they know and they feel comfortable with our process.
Yeah.
And I'll walk them through it, and that'll be a tremendous benefit to the students, because lately there's been a lot of interference from especially selling agents, the homeowners themselves, and we've realized that me speaking to them makes them feel more comfortable. If they're more comfortable, we have a better success of a deal.
You bet. Also, Patty, if you would, I want you to look right here in the camera up here, and I want you to tell the people that we've put together, really, you put together, you partnered up with us on the secret sauce, the secret formula, the Kentucky Fried Chicken, seven secret spices.
We have the seven recipes.
The seven recipes here on how we can take a short sale deal and actually contact the bank upper level officers, as well as the counsel, the legal counsel that's representing that particular foreclosure on that property, and how we can now take it from a short sale to a settlement. And now we're no longer buying a short sale property, but we're doing a settlement, a negotiated settlement. And what is the value with that when it comes to being able to do these deals, and how now we're in a better position to flip it without all the stipulations that are typically associated with that short sale?
Well, we've streamlined the process, and technically they're still short sales. There's no question that the home is worth less than the payoff. They are short sales. However, we don't have to go through the typical short sale negotiation process.
Yeah,
we're dealing directly with the bank now.
We're going to go Batman and Robin on this. Bam!
There you go. Okay.
Hey, man.
Gotta love it.
Come on, right there. Yeah.
It's a much quicker process.
Yeah.
It's a lot less emotional.
Sure.
It's actually a lot better for the homeowner.
Yeah.
Because they know sooner, streamlines the process, eliminates a lot of the emotion, a lot of the tension, and a lot of the resistance. For whatever reason, lately, homeowners are being unreasonable in the amount that they want for a home, even though in most cases it shouldn't matter. And a lot of the selling agents, the listing agents, have proven problematic. And that's the current trend. We've now eliminated that. We don't have to deal with the listing agent at all. And that completely streamlines the process. We're working directly at high levels of the bank and bank attorneys, so that we don't have to go through loss mitigators and then their supervisor. We can probably get...
You said again, how cool is this, people? We don't have to go through who?
We're not going through all the lower management.
Loss mitigation.
Loss mitigators and then the loss mitigator supervisor. We're dealing right with decision makers, and that's where you need to be.
You bet.
If you wanted an answer, if they say no, that's fine. If they say no to us, we'll know early on. We won't have as much time invested. The students won't have as much time invested.
Yep.
We move on to the next deal. But we have a new system where we're going to keep that file open, and 6 months later we have another way of contacting them that has more likelihood for them to accept even a lower offer later on.
So can you imagine putting maybe a counter lawsuit in there that just forces their hand to deal with us?
Well, that's part of what we're doing. There's about a five-step approach, six steps, that the Coach Pat and his team will be doing. The beautiful thing of the for the joint venture students is you really won't have to do as much work. You'll be able to do more volume, and we've streamlined the process, which is less work for us as well.
Yeah.
So everybody benefits.
You
so
bet.
Everyone wins, including the bank and the homeowner.
And so the process too, Patty, typically, we're not talking about the 6 to 9 month process and a short sale approval and doing it. What kind of process or what kind of time frame are you anticipating?
2 to 3 weeks.
Say it again.
2 to 3 weeks.
Guys, did you hear what our attorney, general counsel, Patty Deegan is saying?
I've gotten a yes much faster. Today I had a yes after a fax was sent Thursday, Friday.
Nice.
So it can be lightning quick.
Well, guys, I just want to introduce Patty Deegan. Patty Deegan is a, and did I just mispronounce your name, by the
way? No, you got it.
Patty Deegan. No, before, I thought I said Teagan. Patty Deegan being, just partnering up with us. Guys, I feel like we're Batman and Robin, the dynamic duo of the short sale, kick butt, taking names and cashing huge obscene checks. Patty, it's good to have you. Thank
My
you.
My pleasure.
Welcome to the team. Guys, you won't want to miss out on doing short sales with us. Figure out what it's going to take for you to joint venture with us. Guys, you got to have one of my products, either the Short Sale Apprentice to Cash or Keys or the Real Estate Secret Weapon or the brand new one product called The Art of the BPO. Either way, get your hands on something to allow yourself to connect with us and be a part of the team. We just don't take anybody. You have to become a client.
Show some commitment. Pat's committed to you. Show some commitment back to him.
You bet.
I did. I bought the program.
You bet.
You do too.
Hey, guys, this is Coach Pat and Patty.
It's a pleasure.
We'll talk to you later. Have a great afternoon, great evening, wherever you are. We'll see you. Thanks.